I think we're created to help others. Mike Fisher said that today, and it pretty much sums up who he is as a person. With that in mind, the former Predators captain helped donate $60,000 to three different local nonprofits.
You know, you get some purpose out of helping others, and God gave me a platform to use, and that's why we're all here, is to help out.
And that's why Fisher started up a celebrity clay shoot fundraiser. The inaugural event took place last November, and now the money raised is going to the Nashville Inner City Ministry, Rocket Town, and Room in the Inn.
You know, they're helping people, those that are less fortunate, those that are in dire need, especially right now.
A portion of the money will support that meal program, and then the additional will actually help us right now as we're responding to the pandemic.
Fisher's donation comes under the umbrella of the Predators Foundation, which distributed $700,000 last month to local charities.
Whenever there's a need, they're always the first to step up. And even when there's not, a COVID situation, a flood, a tornado, they're still very, very present.
There's a sense of, fulfillment and doing something beyond your playing days and helping out the best you can.